Hello guys, I'm Chiri. Welcome back to my channel. Today we're gonna talk about a very beautiful car, Mark II Austin Healey 3000. I hear sometimes some people saying the Italian cars are the prettiest car in the world. Yes, I agree with that, but there are some cars from different countries which are beautiful as well. From Germany, from England, even from America. For example, Mercedes 300 SLO 1954 is fabulous, absolutely fabulous car. The English Jaguar XK120-140, but what about the Jaguar E-Type? Even there is some many beautiful cars from the other side of the Atlantic, Ford Mustang, Corvette, etc., etc. Here today we have this example, very, very beautiful example, 1962 Mark II Austin Healey 3000. Austin Healey is a British sport car, built between 1959 and 1967 in 3 series, from British Motor Corporation. It has 2 doors, 2 or 2 plus 2 seats. The type of the body is roadster or convertible. Front longitudinally mounted engine, rear wheel drive. The engine is inline 6 cylinder, 2912cc. The wheelbase of the car is 2 meters 337 millimeters. The car is long 3 meters 990, is wide 1 meter 524, and is high 1 meter 17. The weight of the car is 1,150 kilograms. The most important thing about this car is how you can see this example is left-hand drive. The car was exported and first registered in USA. So in 1963, just for reference, I'm gonna say 91.5% of all Austin Healey 3000 were exported to USA. America was the biggest market for this beauty. In Europe, the 3-liter engine still back on that time was very, very big, and not many people was using it, the 3-liter engine. The model Mark I, so how I said, Austin Healey was producing between 1959 and 1967 in 3 series. First serie, or Mark I, it came in 1951 and replaced the old model Austin 1006, which was with, 106, which was with 2.6 liter engine. The design was similar, but under the skin were many changes. The engine was different from 2.6 to 3 liter. The gearbox was different, the brakes, the front discs they was using on the front brake discs, and some details. The two-tone paint was introduced as well, how you can see. In our car, the two-tone paint was an option back on that day. But the performance was completely, completely different. The maximum speed was 185 km per hour or 115 miles per hour. From 0 to 62 miles per hour or 100 km per hour around 11.5 seconds. From 0 to 100 miles per hour 31 seconds. And the price in 1960 was approximately 1,350 British pounds. They built around 26,000 Mark I in total. And then our car, which we have here today, Mark II, came in 1961 with servo on the brakes to improve the braking performance. The power was 136 horsepower, and how you can see, I told you before, the paint was in two-tone, so you can order this two-tone paint like an option. The was a little bit more expensive than Mark I. The performance was similar, 0 to 100 around 11 seconds, 182 km per hour or 112 miles per hour. In total, they built around 22,000 were made from Mark II. After Mark II, it came Mark III, 1964, to the end of the production 1967. Here, the power was increased to 150 horsepower. The difference was the carburetors and many, many other things. From all Mark III, they built around approximately 18,000 in total. But let's talk about the Mark II, the car what we have here today. This is highly, highly successful British sports car. And this example, what we have here today, is 100% restored car to very, very high standard. You can see the leather, the carpets, inside is all red. This is absolutely, absolutely perfect. Even the dashboard is absolutely shiny. All the chrome details, the back seats as well. I'm gonna say again, the carpet, the gear stick, and even on the bottom of the gear stick, this leather is absolutely, absolutely perfect. Even the steering wheel. The indicators as well, they've been highly, highly restored. Absolutely, absolutely perfect. Lots of attention was given to this car. Every single detail was removed, improved, was restored, and then built again. It's absolutely, absolutely perfect car. Outside as well, the car was restored to the original factory specification, how the car was left the factory 1962, exactly the car is restored today on the same way. Many improvements being made to this car, specifically to this car, to make the car more reliable. The new fuel pump, because you know the old fuel pumps, they are not that reliable, so the new fuel pump was fitted, the ignition leads, new ignition leads, the 72 spoke wheels, how you can see, they are new, but they are absolutely copy of the original. So the car is absolutely, absolutely amazing. So guys, I hope you liked the video about this beautiful Mark II Austin Healey 1962 Austin Healey 3000. If you like, please subscribe to the channel, and see you next time guys. Bye.